Hey, everybody, it's Dr. Sasheen, Dr. Sasheen Mobley Consulting, coming to talk to you this morning about timing and procrastination. So it's Monday morning, it's April 8th, 2019, and I'm questioning this idea that somehow transformation is this lifelong endeavor. Now, before somebody sends me a lovely message that says, transformation is a lifelong endeavor, we are always transforming our lives, we should never be content. That is not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about is not even beginning to pursue your purpose because the timing isn't right. And because the timing isn't right, you never will actually pursue your purpose. It is really easy to rely on timing to be the excuse why we aren't happy because, oh, it's just not right there. It's not right the right time to lose weight, change our hair color, start a new business, start an old business, quit a job, get a new job, get a divorce, get married, have kids. The timing is never right, and so we tend to procrastinate. And when it comes to pursuing your purpose and living out your goals and your dreams and really embracing the gifts that you've been given from the universe to be successful, your desire for the timing of everything to be right means that you are, in fact, deciding that the gifts that you have that are useful in the world are not important enough to make you happy, and they're not good enough to make you happy. It is by far one of the strangest things. The years keep going by. Every season keeps rolling into the next season right on cue, and yet somehow we get it into our minds that until every piece of life is perfect, we can't move on our dreams. Spring does not look at March 20th on the calendar and go, that's the day I'm gonna get spring right. That's the day. On that day, I'm gonna have all the buds ready. Things are gonna be ready to bloom. Everything's gonna happen on that moment. Spring looks around and says, I'm here, but I still got to contend with some winter stuff. So it might snow again, y'all, just in case you got this wrong. It might be colder than you want it to be. I'm working it out. We'll figure it out. We got 3 months, but we're going to get started. Spring gets started. And then by the time summer solstice rolls around, spring's like in its stride doing its thing. And summer comes along and says, it might not be as warm as you want it to be, but I'm working on it. The seasons move and transform the world every 3 months. Why is it that our lives need 30 years, 15 years, another year before we can begin the process of even getting started? When you won't allow your gifts to help you achieve your purpose, then you've decided that your purpose is not as important as everything else that's holding you back. That's my Monday morning rant, I guess, because we're at the beginning of spring. The weather is changing. It is 60 degrees here today. It might be 45 tomorrow, but spring doesn't stop. It keeps right on going. You have no excuses. Sorry, there was a blip on the internet. You have no excuses for not getting out there and beginning to build the purposeful life that you are meant to achieve, the purposeful life that you are meant to live. All of us go through changes of timing. All of us go through changes of seasons, but procrastinating and waiting just means that you'll be standing right here this time next year asking yourself why everybody else is blooming and you're still planted in the ground. That's a Monday morning rant from Dr. Sasheen at Dr. Sasheen Mobley Consulting. If you are ready to stop allowing your purpose to lead to procrastination and nothing else, I am taking applications now for April 15th opening of the doors to work with me one-on-one. You'll find the link to make a 15-minute consult with me either above or below. Have an excellent day, everybody, and I hope to see you again tomorrow. Take care. Bye.